Assalamu alaikum viewers, I hope and pray that you are fine and enjoying a good health. Today I came up with a very beautiful and a unique DIY. It's a hair clip holder and organizer DIY for our little girls, especially to organize their hair accessories. And it will also add up to your home decor ideas as well.
We'll splash around to get his attention and then
down
we'll go
here
like
your
this.
Home.
Okay viewers, let me complete this and then I will show you its final look. You can make her hairs on the small distance. You can take small intervals over here in between these two strands. And then you can complete her hair like this. First, let me make it middle. Then like this. Make two knots. Okay, viewers, let me complete her hair and then I will get back to you. I will show you her final look.
Okay, viewers, so I have completed her hair. Now I will tell you the next step. Viewers, so I put the nail paint on her nail and I'm using this only earrings I have. You can see that it's very pretty. I will use it to hang the mermaid on the wall and I will glue it on her forehead like this.
Let me show you her close-up.
I put some these pretty stars on it just to decorate and make it more beautiful, and these pearls on her dress.
Under the sea. and I will show you the second one. I put the thread in it to hang it with the wall. You can also hang these mermaids beside your dressing table. It will be very easy to select the matching clips as well.